Mid-2018 now, day two of the state's Democratic convention, saw a big upset in the race for Secretary of State. Today in Worcester, party delegates endorsed Boston City Councilor Josh Zakim over longtime incumbent William Galvin. Zakim got 54.8% of the vote, the challenger making a case for himself while Galvin defended his record.
Right now, in order to get an absentee ballot, you're required to give an approved excuse. What an antiquated, patriarchal idea. If voting absentee is right for you, you should not need an excuse. The Secretary's office belongs to all of you.
When I came to office, there was no central voter registry. There was no motor voter. There was no mail-in registration. We created that in Massachusetts, and we set a standard for the nation.
In the race for governor, Jay Gonzalez got 70% of the vote over his rival Bob Massey, both challenging Republican governor Charlie Baker. As for lieutenant governor, that went to Quentin Pelfrey over comic Jimmy Tingle. Massachusetts will hold its statewide primary on September 4th. That is the day after Labor Day.